New at noon, Harrisburg police officers assigned to walking patrols now have a faster way to get around the city. News 8's Matt Barcaro is live in Harrisburg with more on that. Matt?
Hi, Susan. The walking patrol is now a biking patrol. And while bikes are nothing new to Harrisburg police, this bike unit is now a permanent addition to the police force. The idea came about earlier this year when some people that live in South Allison Hill neighborhood saw the new walking patrols. They figured those officers would probably have a lot easier time if they had bikes, but the money wasn't available to pay for them. So PNC Bank came through and donated $10,000, and the community helped raise $5,000 more to pay for those bikes and send the officers to police biking school. And one man nearby told us that it's a great sight to see.
Because when people see them, you know, they see the police riding around on the bicycles, the crime people go, they move away.
Is that what you want?
Yes. Keep the bicycle patrol on.
And Mayor Linda Thompson, who was on hand at the unveiling of this bike unit patrol today, said the officers can now broaden their patrol. On bike, you can get into places like alleyways and yards, things that you can't access when you're in a police cruiser. Also, it's now more accessible for people on the neighborhood and in the neighborhood to talk with those officers since they don't have those windows for cars getting in the way. Susan?
Thanks, Matt.